Welcome back to the channel. So today's video is about what most of you guys have been requesting on my Snapchat, the video that was posted like yesterday about Chris cheating on Queen again like 2 days ago. So I basically be playing the clip and reacting to it for you guys. And yeah, but first, if it's your first time checking out my channel, don't forget to hit the subscribe button down below. Subscribe, that helps me a whole lot, okay? Like, you guys can understand, just subscribe down below and also give it a thumbs up. Comment down below any type of video you like me to record next, and I'll make sure I record those videos for you guys. And yeah, let's get right into this video. I'll be looking at my phone now here. I'm gonna give you guys some space to watch the clip here, and yeah, let's get right into this video. Chris got cheating again. September 16th. He owes someone money. Wow. Oh my gosh, like you guys can see by the video that it was definitely Chris, okay? But now the question I'm asking you guys is, do you guys really think that's another girl? Because that girl does look like Queen a bit. But then again, Queen at this moment doesn't have like her nails done. She only has like yellow nail polish, and she did her own nails because apparently she posted a video like sometimes last week saying that her nail tech wasn't in town, so she didn't, her nails are not done at the moment. She got like her actual nails painted. So but that girl in the video looks like she has her nails done, but everything else made me feel like it was Queen until I look at the nails, like I said, and it looked like the girl has longer nails. But I don't want to really point fingers right now. I don't want to really make it seem like yeah, it's another girl, he's cheating again, like da-da-da, he's excused with some BS. Like, I don't want to say all this stuff right now until like we get more vivid proofs, like some more proofs that can show like a clear, like a more clean face of the girl. And yeah, basically that's it. That's what I really think, because it could have been Queen, because it looks like Queen. It could have been an old video of him and Queen at the club that someone took and just posted because this whole thing is going on and they want to just make it, you know, the story go on and on and on. Just like it could be really a video that just got, you know, recorded. But I personally think that it looks like Queen. I don't want to say it's Queen straight up like that, but it looks like it's Queen. Maybe it's an old video when she still had her nails done that they went to the club and somebody was, you know, recording them on the side like that. Or if it's another girl, like, that's just really disgusting. Like, after he cheated, like, less than a week prior, I mean, after, less than a week, like, the stuff is still going on. Less than a week after he got caught cheating, he's going out there and cheating again. Like, that's really disgusting. That's not even saying that, oh, you're wrong. That's not even being wrong. That's being disgusting. That's being gross. So if that's the case, then ew, Chris. But if not, let's just keep, you know, keeping our ears, eyes, and senses, like, active into this situation, because eventually we'll definitely find out what is really good. Like, what's good, Chris? What's good? Yeah, that's it. Once again, guys, thank you so much for watching today's video. Don't forget to give it a thumbs up. Subscribe down below if you haven't, and definitely comment down below any type of video you would like to see next, and I'll make sure I film them for you guys, and I'll catch you guys on my next video. Bye, guys.